Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this devotional will do just that.
January 27th. Enjoy your life. Bible verse to ponder upon. Yet true godliness with contentment is itself great wealth. 1 Timothy chapter 6, verse 6. New Living Translation. All the time, I meet people who are unhappy, unfulfilled, unsatisfied because they base their contentment in life on material things, situations, and circumstances. The secret to enjoying the rest of your life is contentment. Apostle Paul alluded to this fact in his letter to the Philippians. I learned to be content, whatever the circumstance. I know what it's like to be in need and what it's like to be in plenty. I have learned that the secret of enjoying life is contentment. Contentment is different from circumstances and situation. Don't base your happiness on the situations and circumstances around you. Real happiness comes from within. Contentment is not something that is instant. It can be learned. Life is a school of contentment, but the problem is most people never learn and they die unfulfilled, unsatisfied, and unhappy. You can learn contentment through the following ways. 1. Learn to stop comparing yourself with others. If you do this, you'll be depressed or you can be filled with pride. 2. Learn to adjust to changes. Life is full of ups and downs. 3. Learn not to depend on yourself, but on God's power all the time, as this will guarantee true success all the time. And 4. Learn to trust God to meet your needs. This is the secret to satisfaction in life. Today, I want you to remember that contentment is saying, I don't care what I'm going through, but with God's power, I can handle it. Let us pray and repeat this prayer after me. Our Heavenly Father, I pray to be able to do all things through Christ, who is my contentment and strength for today. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is Exodus chapter 4, verse 1 to Exodus chapter 5, verse 21, Matthew chapter 18, verse 1 to 20, Psalms 22, verse 19 to 31, and Proverbs chapter 5, verse 15 to 21. The Lord bless you and keep you.